the jack of hearts. Big Jim was no one's fool. He owned the town's only diamond mine.
He did the usual entrance, looking so dandy and so fine.
With his bodyguards and silver cane in every having place, he took whatever he wanted to and he laid it all to waste. With his bodyguards and silver cane.
Gotta get that piano out of here.
Rosemary combed her hair and
took a carriage into town.
Hey! Hey! Come here! We'll see this, come here.
He
was staring. This young handsome man, come here, actor. I'm gonna be shooting a scene and this guy's gonna act in it. See that piano there?
Yeah.
We're taking the bowels out of it and put it all electronics and then we're gonna paint it purple with yellow sequins on and we're gonna get this weird looking guy to play outer space music. What do you think? In a jock strap and cowboy boots.
Yeah, that sounds awesome.
So you're going to talk to your boss about doing a quid pro quo. We take the car out, we give you advertising back and forth.
Yeah, absolutely.
Let us know.
Yeah, I know, and we have exotic cars too.
Like show me.
Like Porsche.
Oh, yeah. Well, let's do this. We'll show what you have, your line. Mm-hmm. Say, this is where you can get these lovely cars for a great rate from this fella. And then we shoot a few minutes and you get a free commercial.
Yeah.
All right.
That'd be awesome.
All right. So when are you working?
I'll be here again on Monday, but I'm here till 5 today.
All right. Talk to you then.
Perfect.
Bye. Handsome looking dude. Wait a minute. My daughter's looking for a new boyfriend. You have a girlfriend?
No, single for life.
All right. All right. I like that guy. I'm going to introduce my daughter to him. So, okay. So what we're doing here... Oh, sorry, I left Bobby alone.
The hanging judge came in.
Unnoticed and was being wined and dined. The drilling in the wall kept up, but no one seemed to pay any mind.
It was known all around that Lily
had Jim's ring. Was Jim never come between Lily and the king? No, nothing ever would, except maybe the jack of hearts. Lee Harper, Chad Watts, are you listening? We gotta do this.
Rosemary started drinking hard.
Seeing her reflections in the night. Well, we gotta end it here, folks, because we gotta take that piano. We'll come back to Bobby Dylan. All right, Bobby, thank you kindly. That was fine. All right, so we're gonna roll. I'm gonna tell you what's happening here. Well, we got a piano, and then we got another piano, and then we got 10 pianos, because we started looking for pianos, and now we've got too many pianos. So we're gonna take this piano, we're gonna take the bowels out of it, and we're gonna replace it with some outer space electronics. So when you open it, it's like the keyboard's still there, but it's connected to some out there software that's going to give some weird sounds to it. And then we're going to get a guy that looks like Einstein, but we're going to put him in a pink Speedo and ski boots or cowboy boots, whatever, and a clockwork orange jock strap, you know, one of those pads or something unique. And then he's going to sing rock and roll, man, Jerry Lee Lewis kind of stuff, you know, but space age Jerry Lee Lewis. And 2030 Doors sounds. Yeah, the future. The Doors the way it was and then amped up and taken to the next level, which was what Jim Morrison would have done had he stayed alive instead of dying on us, the rotten bastard. Well, I guess we can't blame him now. He's dead.